hell of high water, the idea of that was really about facing up to reality, facing up to your fears, facing up to the inevitable. Something that makes you feel sick to the stomach. It's a case of facing your demons, and then how you're going to feel after that. There's trepidation leading into that moment, but you just got to face it. You just got to do it.